Hey guys, this is David Atwood in beautiful downtown Gulf Shores.
And Mike Moselli.
In the same place.
In the same place.
Mike, I understand you've been around here for a long time. Perhaps you could bring us up to date with some historical facts.
I'll do that. Well, it started in 1946, right after World War II.
I was born then.
God help us. My grandfather and grandmother were talking to a friend of theirs who had been in the Navy in the Fort Walton, Panama City area, and he was telling them about the area down there. So they decided one day to ride down and check out this restaurant they had heard that was for sale. They'd been in the restaurant business in Bessemer for years. And they took off in a 41 Chevrolet, or 40 Chevrolet, and made a wrong turn somewhere around Grove Hill and ended up at the end of Highway 3, which is now 59, and there was nothing there. They were looking around, and Granddaddy fell in love with the area right off, and he had seen some cars back up by the little bridge, which was Meyer Real Estate. So he left my grandmother there and walked up, introduced himself to Mr. Myers, and spent about 4 hours talking with him. When he comes walking back, my grandmother, who's not known for even disposition, began discussing the subject with him, and he backs the car up while she's talking and stops at the corner up here, what became the corner, 59 and 182, and gets out and says, "How do you like it?" And we've been there ever since. They started a restaurant and 5 cottages. The first walls were blown over by the hurricane in fall of 47. That's when they got started. And then they started up again, finished it, and we've been, like I said, been here ever since.